Hi guys, in this lecture I have listed down some good fonts that you can import and use in Videoscribe videos creation. You can find these fonts available to download in the external resources. I hope you like them. Thank you for watching.